Top16 is no joke. Who is going to top 8? Lorenzo!